All right, what's going on, everybody? Rob Epstein here, and welcome. Today, we're going to be continuing where we left off at. This is playthrough 9. Wow, it's playthrough 9. That's amazing. And yeah, last time, I kind of fucked up a lot. Bridge was bullshit. But anyway, let's see if I can redeem myself. So, sit back, enjoy. Also, for the fun of it, I'll be doing a little bit of live commentary, so if I die a lot, please don't judge me. And yeah, let's get into this. Alright, so I'm on the moon, apparently. This shit's crazy. I look like I was on a plane ride last episode, but apparently I was in a shuttle. Yo, look at that outfit, though. That shit crazy. Oh, he can't let me through. Motherfucker, let me through. Oh, there we go. He's scanning me. Okay. Oh, what's good, my nigga? Two times. Oh. Okay, so I'm supposed to head here, but yo, homie, can you open up that door for me? I guess they can't. They don't do that. Oh, so no one's gonna suspect me combing through the luggage right here. Pause. Wouldn't it be more appropriate to have the uniform on to blend in on some like stealthy, like secret agent type stuff?
I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
So he's not going to question the fact he has to walk on the moon.
The best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck just happened? I shot the thing and kaboom, I died. Okay, that was the first fuck up. So, yeah. That's kind of embarrassing, but that shit is deadly. They should put a big ass sign. It says highly flammable. I was about to say, I don't think my giant self could fit through that, but Shank. Oh. Space Trooper. Oh shit. Oh, that shit is gangster. Alright, let me stop. I'm on a mission, trying to save the world and shit. So yeah, how do I go back? So I head back this way. Okay, I'm confused. Am I, like, supposed to, like, go through here? Or, like... So, I do gotta go through that luggage. Shit. Wait, can I cut through this? Wait. No. Okay, I'm lost. Am I supposed to, like, go through here? No, I'm not supposed to go through here. I'm not that dumb. Oh man, I'm stuck now. Trust that shit. I went through it last time and it blew me up. Oh, damn. I'm really stuck. Okay, I'm really stuck. I don't know what to do now. I'm supposed to open that from the other side. I wish I could lift up those boxes and, like, move shit out the way. What the hell? How am I supposed to get out of here? Alright, let's hear him. Something I have to do. I'm like stuck on this for like a good minute. There's nothing here that can help me? I am such a dumbass. No, don't judge me. I'm sorry. I am terribly sorry. I am very, 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 very sorry. The struggle of actually trying to, like, play on time. Alright, let me be quiet now. I'm gonna kill this nyaka. Oh! Okay, I killed him. Secret agent man. Dun, 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 dun. I got this gangsta, like, does this got a silencer? Damn, it doesn't. Alright, you don't see me. What's good, nigga? Bullets to the head. Two guns? Oh, so gangster. Is this right? Looks like we're heading left. Space has a small ass room. Oh, kill one commander. Yeah, I was never here. Holy crap, did I just skip the whole place? Thank you. that up. Alright, so let's see now. Okay, is this a trap? I don't trust that. Oh. I prefer an aerial approach. But you know what? Fuck it. Let's do this. All right. All right. That was kind of foolish of me. Okay, that was my mistake. Alright, this game is actually pretty hard now. Or maybe I just suck tonight. I don't know. There has to be like an aerial advantage. There isn't. Can't make the game too easy.
Laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Anyway, that's it? Wait, I gotta charge up this gun. Alright, are both of these motherfuckers charged up? Alright. I don't want no bull crap. I want to have two guns with some full ammo. Oh, pause. Armor. No. Alright, so then, whee! Duh. And duh again. Alright. Minimap. No need. Is there anything else around? Nope. Armor. Alright, let's go.
See, spacesuit. Not the walk below the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Yeah, I don't see no space. I'm jumping. I'm on the moon! Moonwalking! Alright, let me stop being dumb and boring. Oh! Oh, I'm running out of air. I mean, there is no air in space. Oh, crap. That explosion sent me flying. Oh shit. Oh nice. I love zero gravity. And I thought I had two guns.
There's no room to question the plan. Hey, gosh, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian. If he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Ugh. Son of a bitch! Oh my god! Oh, you bastard! Alright. Break it. No, run up. Thank you.
printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin on Sunday.
He's smart. Being all secret agent type stuff. Go through the pipe system, the vent system, and then you escape out undetected. Confused now, I don't know where to go. Here. Oh. For some reason that does not get old. Alright. Did they see me? They didn't see me. Okay, the AI kinda look dumb right now. What the hell is that? Hey, that's not fair. I'm in a tube trying to escape. Crap, I'm not dead. Wrong. There we go. Oh, you are plenty dead. Okay, so let's see what we doing. Get my guns back. Get my guns back at full power. Damn, it takes forever to die. Okay, I just look like a dickhead. Okay. Oh, damn. Shit don't work on. Alright. Holy crap. Okay, these energy weapons are horrible. I could have died right there. Okay, nothing's here. Alright. It's time to get the hell out of here. Where's the door at? Where the fuck? Where the hell's the door at? Okay, something tells me I'm gonna have to hide. Oh. Christ. Oh, come on, there's two of these guys. I don't mean no harm. Oh god, are they gonna kill me? I need a charging station. Oh crap, I'm gonna, oh god. Run! Why the fuck did he run? I apologize for my outburst. Damn. I really ain't shit in this. At least the benefit when you die, you know what's gonna happen next, so then you're more prepared for it. Even though you shouldn't be, because you want to be surprised, but whatever. Alright, now where you gonna come from? Because I'm gonna shoot your head off. In the words of Godspeed. This guy's good. It took a whole clip. Yo, can you just give me like 1 minute? All right, let's do this. I'm off. Yeah, bitch. I know they're gonna hit with some bullshit, so it's better to be safe than sorry. Oh shit, it's time to go. Oh.
Planer Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Over, autopilot.
To see you again. Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
Alright, everybody. This highly cinematic where we leave off at. Well, I'll get back to you. See you next time. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. I know I'm talking while I'm getting shot at, but you know how it is. And we will see you next time. Later.